Hey, what's up guys, hope you're having a great day today. Your boy Swaylex doing another video reaction. This reaction gonna be Kalush Orchestra, Stefania official video, Eurovision 2022. If you're new to the channel, please don't hesitate to like, comment, and subscribe, and share the video with your friends and family. So without further ado, let's get with this reaction, guys. Y'all, the first thing I noticed on this video is that it says 14 million views, and it premiered on May the 15th. It's like what, almost like what, 5 days, 6 days? That is ridiculous, guys. This video got 14 million views within like 6 days. That's pretty crazy. Number 12, global top music video, guys. That's crazy. So I'm gonna watch this and see why in the world, how is this video, is it even worth being 14 million views worthy? You know what I'm saying? Let's check this out right here. Here we go. Hey, okay, so I am feeling this, guy. So far, it looks like it's a battle going on, and these soldiers are saving children. But I'm really trying to know what he is saying. The lyrics is kind of going a little too quick. Let me see. She wouldn't wake me up even if there was a storm outside. Okay. Yo, this is clean. What kind of language is he singing in? I love it. But y'all, this is pretty cool. I love this music video. It looked like it's based off a true, you know, story, because it looks so real. But I love how the mom is always taking care of the child, even though there was a battle going on, you know, it's a big pandemic. The mom is still telling the baby, I got you, there's nothing to worry, you know, I got you, everything's covered, you know what I'm saying? So far I'm feeling this. I'm really trying to pay attention to the lyrics. I really don't want to know what's going on in this video. Hey. You know what, guys? Something that I think, like, I know I see some sad parts going on right here. And right now, I mean, the music is excellent. It sounds like a party song, but when I see someone's crying, you know what I'm saying? I need some violins. I need some orchestra. Which this is orchestra, but y'all gotta help me out. I know, like, why is it a party song beat going on something that is sad? Help me out in a comment section below, guys. I think they're on to something here. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, it was an excellent music video. I really enjoyed it. And now I see why it has 14 million views, because it is 14 million views worthy. Peace. Thanks for watching. Please give me a better understanding in the comment section below of what went down in this music video.